Beautiful Faces, I'm back again with a new update on the roses and butterflies. And now you can see a totally done butterfly. And yeah, I know because of the lightning. No, not lightning. The light that you can see how much actually a shine there is through the diamonds. Just look at it, guys. Isn't it just gorgeous? I must admit, I'm so in love with this painting. So, and yeah, the next butterfly will come up here in this area. So, but I thought I wanted to sit and do a little bit of painting this morning together with you guys. I was not so certain when I actually could make this video or if I actually could make one this morning or actually today, also because as I told you guys in my last video, I found out that I had a rat out on my terrace. Sorry for the coughing. And I have been trying to catch it, as I also said there back then at the last video, but that one was simply just so clever because it was just filling up the trap with dirt and sand that it dig out. So, but then here in the weekend, I went into our city hall's website, also because here in Denmark, if we see any rats or have any rats on our property, we can call the city hall, or actually we don't actually call them anymore. We did that years ago, then we actually could call them, but today we are going into their website and then we type in the information about where we have seen the rat and what street and everything, and we can describe where we have seen it and stuff like that. And then when we come to Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, they will check the messages that they get in, and then they will call you, and then they will come by. And that's what I also did some years ago when I got that trap from them. And but again, this one was it's just simply too clever. So the rat man, as we call them, he just have been here and he took a look at it and he was like, yeah, that is simply a rat, and it looks like it have had a lot of fun. And I was like, yeah, it definitely have. And he then came with a box where there is food in with poison. And then he said to me, it can go like 4 or 5 days before it actually starts to go into that box and take some of the food. And if I can see that it get empty, then we know that the rat is not dead. And if that's the case, then I just have to call or actually write them again, and then he will come with something that is stronger. Also because there are some rules now about poison and stuff like that, and to be honest, I don't like those rats. I hope that this one now will go in and eat some of it and it will die. But otherwise I will just ride them again. But also one of my neighbors here actually have chickens. It's not because also you guys have seen how our houses look like down here, and it's like a duplex, and when you go further up it's just normal houses that people own, my neighbor there, he have chicken, and I also said that to the rat man, and he said, yeah, then it's probably coming from there, because when people have chickens, many times the rat comes there, because there is free food. So, but yeah, I just hope that this little darn thing will die now, because I'm so tired of it, because it's ruining everything out on the terrace. And also this year we are going to renovate our terrace, and and actually also the garden, and I don't want those little damn things out there. But as I also said to the rat man, it was because I am a little bit concerned about the poison, and also because down here in this area there are a lot of cats. Many people do have cats down here, and I'm just so afraid that the rat will die somewhere and the cat, or maybe a cat will take it. That's my biggest fear, but he actually ensured me that many times the cats don't touch them, but I don't know if I believe in him. But yeah, I just hope that no animal will be hurt beside the rat. And that's why I started to try to see if I could catch it with the trap that I got from them. And he asked me if I still wanted to have the trap, and I said, oh yeah, I really would like to keep it, because I actually have been, it actually have caught a couple of rats before. Meanwhile, from the last time, and so yeah, I just like to have it up so to make sure that I can catch more in the future, because I really don't want them here. But I hope you guys have had a good weekend. Mine have been a little bit up and down. Otherwise, I have had a okay weekend. And as you could see, I have been doing a little bit here on the painting. And it's just going so fast with this one. The only thing that don't go so fast when you sit here with it is when you do the leaves and the flowers, because there is a lot of confetti, and that do take a little bit of time. It's more like when I have these lovely areas like this with just the plain color, it just goes so fast when I use the fall placer here, and I really love this one so much. Also because it's not so wide as the other ones that we get. So yeah, I'm very happy for this one, and it is the first time I have seen this hat before. So yeah. Oh yeah. Also, something I actually forgot to tell about the other day was when Magnus came home from work. He was just laughing, and I was like, "What is it?" And he was like, "Oh dear, it has just been such a fun day up at the school." And then he told me that there was a little girl that came over to him and said, "Magnus, can I ask you about something?" And he looked at her and said, "Yeah, of course you can." And then she just looked at him and said, "Magnus, why do you wear grandpa clothes?" And he was just like, "Well, it's because I have an old girlfriend." And she was just like, "Really? Is it that why you have grandpa clothes on?" But of course, in the end, he told her the truth that, of course, I wasn't old, but she definitely think that he wear grandpa clothes, because also she said to him, "Yeah, because my grandpa wear clothes just like you." So yeah, I thought it was a little bit fun. But yeah, but those kids up there, they really love him. They really do. So yeah. Whoops. Oh. And also, I was thinking if you guys also is this just like, "Oh no," with AliExpress and China, that they have the new year now. Oh, I'm just like, when will we get our package then? Well, I'm just glad that I have more pictures here at home to sit with, so I don't run out. But yeah, I guess we just have to see when we will get our package, when we order something. Because they what I could understand is that we can do orders, but they will first be shipped when the festival is over. So I don't know if I'm going to order now to the first, or simply just waiting until they open up for it again. I don't know. I can't decide. But yeah. Let's see. Are there more of those? I don't think so. Was said. And also, yeah, I really love these new trays that I have gotten. Really love them. Let's see. There we go. And close. So, I really love them. Yeah, and then otherwise, I really don't have any plans for this week at all. The only thing is to start cleaning the house again, as I do every week. Other than that, I don't have any plans. So yeah. go. Just missed one. But I think I will stop this video again, because otherwise I will just be sitting here and not saying anything, and that is also not fun for you guys, because I really don't have a clue what to say right now. I'm just like brain dead right now. So, but I hope that you guys like to see the progress on this one, and I promise I will do an update on it again when I have done a little bit more on it. So, but I think I will stop for now and go down and get some breakfast and start vacuum cleaning and dusting off the house, so then I can have the evening to sit and relax. But I promise I will be back soon again, and you guys have a lovely Monday, and I will see you soon again. And if you're new to my channel, subscribe and press the little bell, because then you will be notified when I do put a new video in. So, but that's all for today. So, big hug and kisses. Mwah. See you later. Bye.